No, I think I know all the faces. Most of them, really all, eh? Because this one we meet in the Grand, in Via Glorias, in a motocross. So have a good weekend. Everybody is y mañana también, no? Okay. And esta noche.
Muchos,
sí. Muchos. Good. No, this year is Jill and me are married for 40 years.
Hoy,
today?
No, this year. Es
el año de la así que hoy.
Hoy fiesta, esta noche fiesta.
So, like you say, the same last year. Okay, what we're looking for, we try to find a good position on the motorbike. So,
this is a good position here.
If the kilos arrive here. Not like that.
Yeah.
We find a good position. Now go back a little. And here's three. You know equilibrium. See, yeah? So it's a moving, good, bad position. So we come forward. You miss nowhere. So there is a balance.
But it's difficult with the modern type, to make the sections non-stop.
That's because of the handlebar also?
Yeah.
Dice que lo del manillar también influye en que con las modernas sea mucho más difícil hacer las zonas girando.
But normally in Spain it's not a problem to stop and go, stop and go.
Eso que aquí como paras, mueves y
ya. In Cabrianes, Catalonia, you can go back.
You can go back?
Yeah, whatever you want. You can crash, there's no thing called. Unless if the driver departs the motorbike, then he's five. If the driver is still with the motorbike, it's three. You just need to learn techniques. It's not about always zero. It's better when we make a school, we learn the techniques. Because the style must become without thinking. So some of the things we make today, people will think, oh, maybe it's too easy. But
que aunque hoy nos parezca muy fácil y aunque alguno diga que esto está chupado, pues que es fundamental para que luego salga solo, fluido.
Es importante
la mentalidad.
So now we'll speak about or try to make the system for
el próximo año vamos a cambiar el formato de cursillo. No sean bicis montesistas. Solamente Burtaco y Osa.
Sí, muy pequeño. And this is where the training comes in. You must arrive for this step and make it 20 times to make the good puff. And test every possibility. Hit there. Put the front wheel here. And then make it there. So you must, what is it, test. Mix.
Okay, make a quick.
The gas is here. This movement.
Pero con la rueda de adelante que no toque eso.
Sí, que toque. La rueda. Él es la rueda
de adelante. Arriba,
aquí justo. Ahí tiene que
vamos a ensayar topar abajo y
topar. Y que probemos a topar abajo y arriba y veamos cómo va mucho peor. Que el sitio es un golpe de gas dándole ahí y golpeando donde tiene la mano de arriba. Ese es el sitio para golpear.
So then with two gas, okay, we arrive. The first gas is here, is for the front wheel to pass here. And then the second gas, the secundo gas, is the rear wheel, for the rear wheel, from here to here. And then when the rear wheel climb, you close
it.
The gas and the energy, the inertia.
We'll keep it.
Yes, but not close half, close full.
Yeah. Full, okay.
Because if you only close half, it still continues.
Yeah.
The four strokes will stop you if you
Cut the gas.
Ah, now this is what we're going to speak. Now, with the quattro tiempos, the engine is a big brake. So the timing is a little later. So when you cut the gas with the four stroke, you cut the gas later. Half a second later. Because if you close it too soon,
como si le faltaran explosiones.
Sí, sí.
Tenés que sus pies.